Hello, guys.
Welcome back to the next episode of ModBox. And these will be the mods here I'll be checking out for this video. Hopefully, this goes much better than the past few episodes have been gone. But, alright, first mod will be I would like to check out, but I don't know if I will because I couldn't find any videos or any links to where these quests might be, but if I find one, this is the mod, Quests Plus by Xbox One, and the author is Yellow Train. Now, I assume the quests are really well done because this got awesome ratings. It's just I don't know if I'll be able to find the quests or not because I couldn't find any links. So, alright. Next mod here is Star Wars The Lightsaber Xbox One by DMagnus. Next one here is this one here. Wait, down here. Okay, a long name. 00798th MS Team Gundam Power Armor by Wing 072. So that's the armor here. Next mod is Sanctuary Hills Overhaul for the Xbox One by Undernier. And then we have PreWar Binoculars by ablindman. And, okay, so I'll be checking out the Xbox 45 Auto Pistol, the Colt 1911 from New Vegas by Painter 2099. And we got another pistol we will be checking out. And this one is the CZ75B Standalone Pistol by Iconoclasts. I think I played hit one of his mods before. Alright. Alright, let's do it. So, I went ahead and got a lot of stuff already. I can tell you, the workbench for the lightsaber is freaking awesome. And for the handguns, it's pretty good too. So, alright, so these are all your power armor choices here, so I just stacked them up. There's multiple versions, but here's this guy here. So this is the power armor. Then this is the RGM79G power armor. So, yeah, this one was RX79. This is the EZ8 power armor. And then this is your Zaku 2 power armor. So, yeah, four different choices of power armor in the mod. They all look pretty awesome. I'm going to do this armor. Of course, if you download this mod, then you have all these choices here. So, alright. So, we got our power armor. Alright, here we are. Alright, so now I want to show you the different stuff here. Now, for the lightsabers, you can make all kinds of lightsabers. The author of this did an excellent job, I think. But alright, let me get my weapons out here. So I hotkeyed them all here. So, alright, I'll show you the binoculars here first. So, typical binoculars, you can just see far range. Now, I don't have any batteries. I don't know if I can make some batteries or not. Oh yeah, this is Sanctuary Overhaul. We'll take a look here after I'm done here showing you the weapons. I took all my clothes off because I was over-encumbered. Alright. Batteries. Not sure if you have to buy batteries or what. Utility. Okay, here's all the stuff for your lightsaber here. make it in your utility section. And I don't think we need night vision for right now. Pretty much what they do. Plus, I'm pretty sure you can tag with them as well. So, pretty standard. To be kind of helpful when you want to see the long range, of course. Alright. So this is the 45 pistol, so I upgraded it a bit here. So I'll take a shot here. So pretty good fire rate. Nice animations. Okay. Here's the CZ. Now I put chrome on it. I put that little attachment on the barrel there. And of course it has a suppressor in the muzzle there. So pretty good. Of course, there's your iron sights. I never liked the iron sights with a suppressor. It's hard to see, but so you can shoot this. Go. All right. So now here's our the two lightsabers I made, but there's so many choices, so many combinations. But okay, here's mine. You can even put custom sound effects, which is freaking awesome. Alright, here we go. It's my cyan one. And then, of course, here's my long red here. So it's a heavier sword. So here's it in first person. Ah, screw that for now. So here we go. Not too bad. I really like the mods this time around. So alright, let's check out the Sanctuary overhaul here. Then we'll check out, go fight some enemies. So let's check out this treehouse here first. This is really cool. I like it. Alright, so you got a good overlook of Sanctuary. So, I guess he did all of his construction on this side and he left over there blank. But for warning, if you've constructed stuff yourself, it might actually overlap. Like, my bar over here kind of overlapped. Let's see here. Have a bar down right there. This building kind of placed over it. So, alright, so this is the treehouse. Of course, you can add your own stuff to it too. So, here you go, higher up. Okay, so that's our treehouse. I like the glass. Alright. Let's head down. There we go. Probably could have just jumped down in this power armor. It's great. Let's go. Alright, so we got this. Like I was saying, it overlapped my bar here. So I can't get in my bar now. But anyways, let's just check this out. Say you don't have the bar in there. Alright, so you got this little area here. Head up the steps. So, this looks like a type of drawbridge here. Nothing's over there, though. But, so, here's your power cord here. Alright. So, just a little building here. Someone shut the door. So I made this my little hut. So we made that. It's like a guard tower. He actually put this like fencing on the outside, so it kind of protects Sanctuary, which is pretty nice. So he added this. Head up here.
Someday
I think, I don't know if I added that or he added. I think he might have added that. Not many super mutants. That over there, you can see it. So, alright, here's another guard tower. And of course, this is a. I guess this is a. Gonna be a grocery mart. So you can put your stuff in here. It's a little lounge area. So, here we go. Here's some more steps here. Oh, I like this. Let's see here. What else do we got? Yeah, let's put this first person here. Let's head up here. Oh, what's this? What's this button do? Raise and lower gate. Oh, okay. You can lower or raise the gate. I'll show you guys that here. So here's your gate. I locked them out. This is really... I really like this. It's like a little fortress. So here you go. Very uniquely constructed. I think no, it's my turret, I think. So, alright. So, let's keep looking around. Some more fencing to guard this area. Let's see here, another little building here. You can add anything you want in here. Let's see here. Some more guard towers. This is a nice overhaul mod. I like it. It's hard to talk negative about the mods when you actually like them. And you guys already heard a mod I didn't like last week. That freaking Deathclaw mod. So, alright. It's pretty nice. Oh, this is really cool. Oop, there we go. So, we got this. Got this little tower here. Looks like one of our settlers already took some residence up in this building. So here we go. Got a dangerous look about it. What's in here for me? What's in here? Little door here. Little room with an overlook. Huh. Kudos to the author for making this. This is freaking cool. I don't have this type of artistic vision in me. Alright. Ada, how'd you get up there? Get down here. What are you doing? Get down from that. Gonna hurt yourself. Alright. Of course, I locked myself in. I can just fast travel. Alright, so that's Sanctuary Overhaul. A really cool mod, I like it. So let's see here. So we'll go out and use this stuff here. So pretty much, I don't know, just walk around. I don't know where these quests are. Here, let's go save Sunshine Tidings co-op. And we'll just head into the Commonwealth and just fight around. See if maybe we might run into one of those quests, perhaps. Go ahead, use my lightsaber, binoculars, pretty much all the equipment. Alright, let's go save freaking the co-op. So, who is attacking? What's going on? Everything looks normal here. Must be the overboss. Trying to get in good with Nisha here, so anything you need done, say the word. So, what's going on here?
Yeah, I'm new. So what?
Okay. Okay, here's some guns going off. Who is this? Is this a Minuteman? It's a freaking Minuteman. Nice, sirs. God dang it. Jerk off. Is that it? Alright, that's it. Alright, let's head in, then. Let's go, east. Alright, let's take a look at the power armor here. Pretty well constructed, I would say. Dude. I don't know how these guys do it. Unless I get into it, I really don't know where they get their stuff to do this. Oh, hello. Get out of here. Ah, jerk off. Get out of here. Yeah. Nice. Beautiful. I don't know if I run into one of those quests, unfortunately. Switch up here. Ah, there we go. Our binoculars. Let's see here. What we got out there? Oh, it's extremely foggy. Oh, we got. There we go. See? Tags them. Here, let's go kill him with the pistol here. This is how you hunt. You hunt with a pistol. Oh, I don't like that aiming. See that, guys? Ooh, I really don't like that. Yeah, you see that? Ooh. So I'm gonna have to aim a little bit higher than what it is at. Yeah. Here. Heading northeast. This is east. Alright. Heading to the factory here. I don't see anything out. Let's bring out the binoculars here. There we go. Anything out there? Don't see anything. Binoculars, but he's not holding them like he is in first person. Oh god. I gotta sink. No. Okay, good. Game still chugs on along a little bit. I think that's just the freaking game. It's on the there on the bridge. Anything? Don't say anything. Ho ho ho! What do we got up there? Who's that guy? I don't know. He doesn't look very nice to me, though. Right, he's freaking stinker. Oh boy. What's going on here? Some jerk off over here. I'm gonna kill him. I'm coming for you, boy. Here I come! Oh wow. I'm not going that way. Freaking way out there. Come on. Oh, they're all up there. Try to kill them. Oh, I can't believe I even hit that shot. The aiming is way off on this gun. Ugh. Who the frick shooting me? You! Dude, how did I hit that? Alright, what the freak? Who else is shooting me? That one? Dude, you're gonna get it now, bro. Come out. Hiding in Kobega bait factory. Pull out some lightsaber action here. Oh, you want some of my lightsaber, boy? Here I come. Come on, boys. Come on, get in here. Definitely very powerful. Else here. I want some of this. Alright. And pull out the pistol here. Can't get him. Okay, just screw him. Let's go. Go! Boom! Alright, let's pull out my big ol' red lightsaber. Yeah. Okay, what we got? Got some houses over here. Maybe there's some enemies like discovered that. Ooh, we got something over here too. Let's see here. What we got here? I don't see anything. Wait a minute, what's that? Some kind of structure. Alright. What is that? Got some houses over there. Some establishment. Take forever. Move. There we go. Head over to the houses. Oh! Here we go. We got something here. Mess up. Yes. Eating insect stew after that. Yes. Okay. Head over to our establishment. Go say hi. Who the heck looks hey up? Got turrets set up? What is this? Oh, I never found the freaking Covenant. How did I?
Is any Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
Crap, I never found this. Huh.
I'd like to visit.
Since you're a first timer, there's something you gotta know first. We don't just let anyone inside.
Alright.
Being cautious. Not a bad call.
Well, we won't go in there for now. Huh. I can't believe I never ran into that in my regular playthrough. I played 8 days of the game. Whatever 8 times 24 is. Like, it like my mental math is terrible. Okay, so we got 8 times 24 via 4, like 184. Would it? I don't know. I'll look when get a calculator. Got a bridge here. This Tucker, oh, you pieces of crap. Put all these freaking landmines. Ow! 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 Ooh! Ow! Jesus! Who the frick is doing that? God. Bridge. Death trap. The freak? Oh, Jesus. What else do we got here? Oh, hello. Get out of my face. I haven't been fun with these mods. Wait, oh, we got some shooting going on. Where's that coming from? Not sure where that's coming from. Oh, hello. Ah, stupid glitch. This is the game's fault here. Oh, they can't see me. Ah, dumb freaking aiming, man. There we go. Man, the aiming is terrible with this. I like the gun, just the aiming is... There we go. Nice. Boom, son. Yeah. Who's that? Who do we got here? Got some raiders. Who's the heck's that? Looks like a nice guy. Get back here, sir. Get out of my face. The heck was this? Who are you, sir? Tell me your business. Scavenger.
Hi. Huh?
Don't say huh to me, sir. You ain't so quished. I wish they would come out with an update that makes this game more stable. Oh! Who do we got out there? He looks like a raider. Time to go mess him up. Oh, wow. Teh! My aiming's gonna be so off when I play Titanfall and stuff. Of this crap. Be aiming low. Who said that? You! I'm coming for you! Here I come! USS Constitution. Look out! Hello, sir! Saying. God dang it. That looks like an interesting mission. I never did it. God dang it. Wow. Of course I never did it. Well, I'll do it off camera. I can't believe this crap. There's so much to the... Even though I know a lot of people complain about the game, but they really did add a lot of content to the game. A lot of random stuff in the game. It's just, unfortunately, there's a lot of downfalls to the game too, such as the vanilla guns. The vanilla guns is definitely not very appealing, but also some of the other stuff too, like like when you're at the railroad and you're just doing this pointless missions and that. But this game, when it was new, still I feel really worth the money, especially with these mods now. My God, this and Skyrim. Well, if you have this for PC, of course. I've been dealing with mods pretty much for the past, what, 8 years or so, probably even longer than that. Hello. Where'd you come from, sir? Boom! Look at that, that's awesome. You're the hit freaking mark. Yeah! Alright, Colt! Why does it kill everything in one hit? Come here, boy. Where the freak? Oh, turret. Yeah! Some of this boy. Oh. Yeah, we have more. Here I come. Too bad I can't block the bullets. Oh, you really want to do that? No, I don't think so. So this sword's more powerful than the other one. See, every time I get into these heavily populated areas, the game chugs along. Like, it seems like it. When I hit downtown Boston, freaking, the game chugs along like this. Frame rate drops and everything. I think that's an issue with the game, not the mods, to be honest. Because these are pretty small mods. Now, if this was like a graphics mod, then I could probably see it, but these are small mods. Get out of here. Oh, I think I did kill him? Oh, that was a reaver. No. Who wants some of this? You? Huh. Anymore? Anymore with my lightsaber in the face? I don't think so. I know nobody wants none of these. Alright. What's the freak's this location? Huh. Raider! Get the right up! Oh! Ooh, they got freaking messed up. Alright, I think go back to the pistol. See, if... The game's probably gonna lock up here, because I'm in downtown area. Get out of here. Boom. Come on, boys. Boom. Yeah. Pikmin Gallery. What do you think you're doing, boy? Nope. Don't think so. Yeah. Take it. Take it in the face, or in the butt, if you prefer. Freaking bowling alley. Alrighty. Sentry, but what the frick's that? This tall building. Looks like a location. Game's still chugging along really freaking badly. Custom house tower. Great. You see that, guys? I don't know if maybe I have to just uninstall the game, reinstall it, or what. Might have to. Freaking take forever to do it. Oh, hello. A freaking turret. Is this a nice turret or a mean turret? I think it's a nice turret. Mean turret! Oh! I don't think they see me. Wait a minute. I got an idea. No, I didn't. Come here! Marler. Get back here. Get back here. Want some? Come on, boy. Face the force. Get out of here. Yeah! Oh, we got some more raiders! Yeah! We got more? We got more! Hey, what's some of this, boys? I'm stuck! No! You do! Come here, boy! Alright, you're gonna get a nice, long whack in your face. Oh my god, look at this slow down. Oh my god, did it lock up? I don't know if did it lock up. I think it locked up. God dang it. I'm gonna have to uninstall and reinstall the game here. It's like that's what it's gonna need, but I really enjoyed the mods, but I just think the game is just not very stable. So, alright guys, well, this is another video ending because of a freaking freeze up. I don't know if it's gonna come back or not. I think it's permanently locked up. Yeah, he's freaking... This raider survivalist was saved because I was gonna really pummel him to the ground with my red lightsaber. But yeah, the game just locks up in these major areas. I don't know. Oh! Ah, crap. Came back. Ah. Locked up here again. I think, I don't know. It's gonna come back. I don't know. I think it's permanently locked up. Alright guys, well, this ends this episode. I'm gonna like the mods, it's just, yeah, I'm gonna have to uninstall and reinstall the game.